Hello YouTube, and this is my first video. That's a tutorial about how to speed up your PC. When your PC gets started, that's mean this is the cause issue of there is many cache file in your system. So please you make sure to delete the cache file. You may press Windows and R button and write down PRE FETCH and press enter. Then you a dialog box and there is administration access, so you may continue. And some file are you are seeing, that's the cache file. You may select Control A and Shift Delete to delete those all the file and cross, and also Windows R and TEMP %TEMP and %. So press OK. There is many temporary file. It also make your PC slow. Then you also delete this. So that's how you can speed up your system, and this system function will be better for further time. So I'm write down the name and the command in the description box. So thank you. Watch.